watertown7.com and you click on Froggy Squad, you'll see a picture of me in the snoozing room, which is a very expensive sensory room. It's for autistic children, and it just has done wonders to bring some of them out of their shells and communicate better with the world around them. So again, it's all the brainchild of Mr. Joe Rich.
All right, you guys ready to rock? You ready to try this trick? All right, coming up here in a few minutes, we have Mr. Travis Tritt! You ready? Thank you!
Oh,